most power geekers you look out to, and you think, oh gosh, this is amazing. You know, it's almost like this. And then I turn around and kind of introspectively think about the brain, and it's kind of like a universe. We're a long way from understanding how it works, but if we could get down to figuring out who made wrong words.